a lot of us as cooks in the kitchen, we come from very tough environments, whether it's a broken home, whether it's not being loved, whether it's abuse, whether it's addiction, whatever. So a lot of the times, most of their life are filled with situations and people that abandon them, you know? Mm-hmm. So to have this moment to where someone's not going to abandon you no matter what, I think that's how it works for me.
You're making, you know? Like getting emotional.
No, you're beautiful.
I'm like, you're beautiful. Can you?